in the U.S. so far. Keep making this happen, ladies and gentlemen. This is great. This next song I did in England in 2010, and I dedicated to my friend Ronnie James Dio and my friend Steve B from Godhard. Tonight I wish to dedicate it to Mr. Jimmy Jameson. It's called If the Good Die Young, Was It Forever.